Hey guys, it's Carrie from FitViews.com and I am back with another FitViews favorites list. Today I'm going to do my top 10 favorite at-home workout DVDs. Now, I know a lot of people are big fans of the gym or CrossFit or stuff like that, but I live in the middle of nowhere and I homeschool my kids. And so going to the gym just does not happen for me. And CrossFit is something I just haven't gotten into. I do run and some other things, but I'm a big fan of at-home workout DVDs because I'm not a trainer. It's hard for me to just kind of pick up my dumbbells and do my own workout or whatever, so I really enjoy the at-home workout DVDs. And I have tons, like tons of It was actually really hard for me to whittle this list down to 10. So, number 10 is Supreme 90 Day System. Now the packaging on this is a little cheap, but this is the best value I have seen in a while. It's got 10 DVDs, it's got everything from Tabata to weights workouts to core workouts, ball workouts. Really awesome. For this workout, you need a ball and some hand weights. That's pretty much it. Really great workout set. Okay, number 9 is Insanity. Now, I'm going to have all price ranges in here, so a little bit for everyone, I think. I love Insanity. It's an awesome cardio workout. It's a big set, as you can see. Lots of DVDs. It's got a nutrition book. Really great. Sorry. Okay. Number 8 is Kathy Lower Body Blast. Kathy is new to me this year. I had never tried any of her workouts before. One thing about her workouts is they usually require a little bit more equipment than some of the others. Like you might need a step, hand weights, a band, barbells, depending on the workout. But they're really great. They're really intense. They're more for intermediate to advanced exercisers, I would say. She doesn't do a lot of discussion of form. She just kind of calls out the moves and expects you to know them. I like how her DVDs have premixes. So if you don't want to do the whole hour or 80 minutes or whatever the crazy thing is, you can just do little pieces of whatever you have time for. Okay, number 7 is Jillian Michaels Killer Buns and Thighs. Now I just did a review on this, so I won't talk about it a whole lot. It's a really great lower body workout. It's got cardio, it's set up in circuits with weights, and it's an awesome workout. Okay, number 6 is another Kathy, High Reps. Again, this one uses quite a bit of equipment. And then it also has the premixes for upper body, lower body, stuff like that. But it's a really great weights workout if you're looking for something different. It's killer. Okay, number 5 is an oldie but a goodie. I guess it's not that old. I don't know when it came out. But I've had it for a while. 2008 it says on the back. Vanish Fat Boost Metabolism by Jillian Michaels. One of my all-time favorite cardio DVDs. It's got everything, jump moves. It's definitely not something that I would say is for beginners, but it's a really great workout. It's about 40 minutes, I think. Okay, number 4 is Personal Training with Jackie Extreme Time Saver Training. Now this is just weights, and it is really a kick butt. Like, I am totally sore afterwards. And I think there's 2 workouts, 30 minutes each. Okay, number 3, Turbo Fire by Shailene Johnson. Now, I only have the advanced set, but there is the full set, which I'm sure would work better for people at different fitness levels. But this one has HIIT. It's got some good stretching workout. It's not really a workout, stretching. It's like 10 minutes of doing different stretches. It's got abs, and it's got an upper and lower with upper and lower body with the bands. So one of the best HIIT workouts I've ever done. It's awesome. I love it. Number two is another Shailene Johnson, and it is Shailene Extreme. This is just the DVDs. I do have the whole set. It comes with like a nutrition and comes with some bands, and I'm not sure what all, but I really like this. It's mainly strength, but it also has some cardio ones in here, and it's also got a bonus Turbo Jam workout in here that I really enjoy. I like that she focuses on lifting heavy, really good focus on form. The moves are slow and you're really concentrating on the muscles instead of just flinging the weights around. Definitely number two of my all-time favorites of workouts. It's a great set. Okay, and then my number one all-time workout DVD at home is Personal Training with Jackie, Power Circuit Training. I love this workout. It's just, she's really good with form. It's a weights workout, and it's in circuits, and let's see how many workouts. There's a 15-minute total body circuit, abs-only circuit, lower body circuit, or a 40-minute total body circuit, or a 15-minute upper body circuit. You can mix and match for whatever you're up for. I usually do it all at once when I do it, and it is my favorite ever. And as many as I have tried, I think that's saying a lot. I also have an honorable mention. It is Yoga Conditioning for Weight Loss with Suzanne Deason. This is the only yoga DVD that I really do on a regular basis at home. In fact, I have had this so long that I had the VHS originally, and I just now purchased the DVD. I love this. It's just an awesome at-home yoga workout. I think beginners could be okay with modifications. I think more advanced would probably like it too. I've never done a yoga class because, like I said, I don't go to the gym. I do things at home. But this is my all-time favorite yoga DVD. So that is my list. I would love to hear what your favorite at-home workout DVDs are, if there are some of these, or if you have some that I have not mentioned. I tend to stick with some of the same trainers like Jillian Michaels, Jackie Warner, Shailene Johnson. I just got into Kathy, and I would love to hear what else is good, what I should try for 2012. So thank you.